So we're here. We came in because I wasn't feeling too good. Well, not feeling too good, but I was kind of worried about the baby. And we just came in to just check up on him. And turns out I'm 4 centimeters dilated. And basically I'm getting admitted and I have the IV now. Have the headphones on because I didn't want to see the needle go in like that and stay in. But I'm okay now because I have a really cool sensation coming through this right now. It feels good. There's our lovely nurse.
No.
Okay, no. And there's Daddy Justin.
Thank you.
Okay. And right now, I'm having contractions every
6 to 7 minutes.
6 to 7 minutes.
I can't. The heart rate's beautiful.
The heart rate's beautiful of the baby. And hopefully, we'll probably see him by the end of the night or early morning. But I'll be updating every hour or so. And right now, it's 8 o'clock. Yeah, 8 o'clock. And well, see you guys. Okay, so it's 9 o'clock, and so far the contractions haven't changed, just 6 to 7 minutes for every contraction. And around 10, that's when they're gonna induce me with Pitocin to help with the baby and also to help the contractions to keep going. So far nothing hasn't changed. I feel a little bit of back spasms here and there, but it's bearable for now. But a lot of my friends who have called and texted me have said that, you know, they're keeping us in their prayers. And one of them, Cameron, said, "Trust me, honey, it's going to get worse." And I'm like, okay, really? Mm-hmm. You really want to say that to me? When I'm here, you really want to say that to me? But anyways, I'm going to try to hold on, because what I want to do is do it natural. I really don't want to do the epidural. For many reasons, but if it comes down to it, then I'll accept it. If it comes down to it, if it makes the labor easier for the baby, mostly. But I'll keep you posted.
Okay, how do you feel?
I'm hot. I'm tired, and I'm agitated. And it's only 11 o'clock.
How long have you been in labor?
Well, I think it's been since last night. Since last night, I started getting like tight muscles, and I was very uncomfortable, and I couldn't sleep. I didn't sleep at all last night. And then today, this morning, it was just, I don't know, it was different. But we've been here since 6, and it's now 10, so 4 hours.
11.
It's 11?
Yeah.
I don't even know what time it is.
Well, are you excited?
Yeah. I'm excited. I'm just really tired and everything. They checked me again, and I'm 4 centimeters still. So they haven't put the Pitocin in because they want to see if I could do it on my own. But now, I think in a little bit, they're going to start the medicine prep. Mm-hmm. And I have my washcloth too. It's really, it's hot. It's hot and very tiring.
Stronger, closer together. You want to see the bumpy now?
Yes. So our lovely nurse is going to start the Pitocin. You see it? It's right there. But don't film me. Film that.
Alrighty.
So this one's not going to make you feel good.
It's just to help speed things up. Move things along. I shouldn't say speed things up.
I'm not nervous. I'm more like...
Excited?
I'm excited. Not excited for the pain, that's why I know it's going to come. I'm just excited that, like, it's closer to seeing him.
Mm-hmm.
Closer to seeing baby JJ.
That's it.
How do you feel?
I just want him here.
You're not scared?
No.
You're not?
Nah, I was made to be a father.
Really? Really?
Confident for a reason.
Here we go. Is it 30?
We are ready. Contact.
Ready?
Yeah, well, it's already in.
Okay.
We're in. Okay. I'm pumped. I'm ready to go.
Then you're gonna go to sleep?
Huh?
Then you're gonna go to sleep?
I think I am gonna go to sleep, but I'm, you know, if I don't feel anything. Hmm.
What's going on?
It's 7 a.m. They upped the dosage of my Pitocin, and it's like pain. Oof. It's like I'm getting my period. It's like I'm getting my period, like I just got it the first day. And it's like the pain blooms, and it does like it does exactly like this, and then it'll come right back in that way. Except when it's out to the full bloom, it's intense, but then it just comes right back in, so it's okay. I've been feeling it for maybe 5 minutes or so, and they only up the ante by three dosages. So they're gonna be updating my dosage every 15 minutes or so. I wanted to do this natural, but the thing is, this isn't natural. This is medically induced. It's not naturally induced or, you know, natural. So the pain is going to be intensified way beyond what I expected. Like I said, I'm going to try to hold off on the epidural for as long as I can. I didn't want it, but it's, whoa. Like, it's better for me to take it so that way I'm off the stress as much, and the baby's off the stress. You know, he doesn't have to face it. Whew. Right now I'm not having much of contractions, but yeah, there they go. Mm-hmm. What's worse is that I can't take a Excedrin. And I'm trying to breathe through the pain. It's just that you can't do two things at once. There's pain and then there's breathing. So I choose the pain over the breathing right now. How do you feel, Justin?
Just waiting for the baby to get here.
How do you feel about me going through this?
Well, I think...
Come on, please. How do you feel about going through this? How about seeing me go through this?
I think I'll feel better when it's over.